after Psalm 44, I thought I better give you a more uplifting psalm today. So today we will look at Psalm 20. And there's an interesting story about Psalm 20, about a coal mine in Scotland that in 1839 it collapsed and trapped 13 miners in an 18 by 24 foot area that was only 3 feet high. And what did these coal miners do that were trapped? As they figured that death was just time away from them? Well, they sang Psalm 20 because they had memorized it from the Scottish Psalter. And this is an uplifting psalm that ends with, they will collapse and fall, but we shall rise and stand upright. Give victory to the King, O Lord. Answer us when we call. I especially like verse 7 that says, some take pride in chariots and some in horses, but our pride is in the name of the Lord our God. That power does not come in the form of military. Real power comes in the form of our Creator and our God, who chooses to serve and chooses to uplift instead of destroying. And so that was the hope that the miners held on to until they were eventually saved, all 13 of them. I hope this is an uplifting psalm for you today.